The wall drill. Now, if you're a golfer who's constantly overswinging and feeling out of control, this is what you want to do. Set it up, put your lead foot right up against the wall. Have a few reps. Keys are here, allow the hips to turn, allow the upper half to turn, and just get the club to tap the wall. This is a great way to feel a little bit more under control, a little bit more compact, rather than overswinging and feeling as though we can't control the club.